Kilo artillery players, brothers and sister clickers. Today I am going to show you one game with only AP. I mean, one game, more games, four games with only AP ammo. I, to be honest, I like to play with AP ammo, but for this AP you need to play closer, aggressively, to risk more, but for more damage. This is how you need to play with AP ammunition. Play closer and risky. Huh? Maybe I clicked a little bit early this time, but we will see. On TD, I'm trying always to get the best possible position. Searching for targets. Oh, progetto. It's very complicated to aim there. But maybe possible. Aim was nice, but RNG did mistake. Okay. It's not easy. Actually, it's possible on paper, you can even hit the pixel, but in reality, in random battle, it's completely different. Depends of the RNG. I noticed some heavy vehicles here, heavy tanks, and you need to be patient. You need to be sure that you will penetrate or don't shoot. Or I try your luck, check your luck. that was a very nice penetration, nice RNG by the way. 334 mm have AP ammunition penetration. Average penetration 334 mm. It's very good. E3 difficult, but it's a side. I think that I clicked that E3 on side. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, move. Enemies are pushing. I need to be out of view range. But still close to be more accurate. To click this E50M so badly, but AP have arc so sharp. I don't know how to explain that perfectly, but you cannot click with AP easily. You need open map, open area, but also you can find some pixels. Here, I found an penetration. Now I'm trying to click on the cupola, but no, I know possible, but RNG say no. This guy need to survive. Ooh, look at here, look at this free penetration incoming. EBR, don't die. Nice driving, Libyar. Nice driving skills. Lol, what the... I'm trying to... wait. Schneid. Penetration. EBR submarine room. Go to this room. Go to garage. EBR submarine. E3, but I have some problems with dead vehicle, E75. But risk. Bang. Nope, I clicked on T57. How is his name? Why I cannot see? Yeah, T57 heavy. Oh, Ektuna. Now possible? Let's see. That sound, bro. I like it. I like it. What to do now? Patient. Be patient. Wait. E3 is pushing. No, it's 81 HP. Full penetration. GG. I did 3000 and maybe one blind on TD. It's very nice. Oh yeah. Yes, actually it's a penetration on a TD. Wow. 3,500 damage. Only AP. Very good. I didn't want to record more because I didn't make any damage after that click. So in general, 3,500 is only AP, brutal. 7 penetrations, 8 direct clicks, 3 mistakes. GG. Now, send River. I don't know why I'm AFK. Probably making some prediction about the penetrations on Twitch. And let's go. Find the best position. Nah, for the start, you don't need to find the best. Just. Sheridan, risky. Full aim. Whoa, how much RNG miss on the left side? Lol, bro. Look at where is the. Never mind. Unlucky. But let's go next. Searching for the targets. 277. Ah, bro. He's totally safe. Middle. Spot. Grand wagon. Oof. Grand wagon is nice. Target for only AP. His armor is so brutal on cupola on high ground. Object 40. 430 you. Thinking. Garage. Go to garage. Okay. First blood. Let's go next. Clicker. Happy clicker. Now I'm trying to find a better position to get closer. Okay, for the start, little by little, step by step, closer. For now, oh bro, I fail. I didn't predict well that E100. Well played. Now move a little bit closer. Every time closer and closer, you will be more accurate, more precise. More accurate. A mouse free penetration. Mouse. Nice position, mouse. One more. Come on. Give me spot. I have spotted targets on the left, on K line. But mouse is mouse, bro. It's closer. Grilla, no. Okay, let's try. Actually, it's close. Yeah, it's a miss. I wasted a little bit. Time. Meh. Fine. Mouse now. I'm trying to aim. In cupola and ventilation. I don't want to click him on the side. Did I click him on ventilation? I don't know. But penetration, by the way. Penetration. Now, even closer. Every time I'm trying to... First, you need to check where is the light. Be sure that no one can spot you. Now? That was very lucky. That was very lucky. My aim is not the best, but RNG say this time a little bit more on the right side and penetration. Okay, thank you. Because of a miss on the grille, now RNG is giving you that click neck back. Back. Now mouse again. Ventilation. Ventilation, mouse. Mouse have one more friend on blacklist. One more blacklist. What to do now? Mouse, okay, no, light will kill mouse, so let's... Kranwagen. No? No, 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 ignore him, yeah. E100 device. In this situation, my aim, is not good. My aim is not good. I saw I needed to aim a little bit higher on in cupola. But you never know what will RNG do. It was a direct click without penetration. Bang! Maybe next click will be pen. Side, 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 side! Nice penetration. For now, 2,900 damage, only AP. Pure damage, pure damage. I don't like stun ammunition. Okay, with GC, some clickers. That ammunition is the most powerful. They have a good arc, the best possible arc, you know, like 90 degrees, tsh, directly. Especially GC. GC is the best fire on the maximum range. His power is the best on the maximum range. Nope, I saw. I didn't aim well. But also an RNG miss a little bit on the right side. Nah, okay. Now I'm trying to get a better position to create a better angle for AP ammunition. It's a risk, but I have E100 on the left. I have spot on the middle. So I'm a little bit safe. Yeah, and this is a risk. But... what to do? Risk for damage. What to do now? Oh, look at that. Take that 50B. To be honest, aim is not the best, but RNG missed. RNG missed more on the right and without damage. This could be a penetration with a perfect RNG, but it's all it's and my mistake. I didn't aim well. I thought that shell will fly faster because I am closer, but 50B is very fast. So okay, I miss. Good pen. Good pen on 50B, but grille, you needed to spot them earlier. So what to do? That's it from Sand River. I didn't make more damage after that click. 4,000 damage, only AP. More than 3,000 is bomba. Bomba. But I didn't have for a long time some games with 6-7,000 damage. Those games are extremely rare. You need a lot of luck mobs, teams, RNG, bro, a lot of things. Okay, let's focus on the next game. Erlenberg. Look at this. Fresh, heavy, super Kong. Two destroyers. What will light spot? Light. With AP to find light. No, bro. Wasting time. Searching for something different here. Nope. It's problematic to aim with AP. Some city maps, bro. STB? STB? It's unlucky. But and maybe my aim is a little bit higher than. But also, possible. Red line is touching his cupola, so possible to be penetration or direct click. But I didn't make it. So let's go next. Luckily, Object 261 have a very fast reload. Should not. That sound, bro. That sound, guys, is so good. clickers are on drugs with that sound. Ooh, TD. Oh, risky frontally, but let's check. Woohoo! Ventilation, bro. Amazing RNG. Amazing. I want this RNG every single game, wargaming. I know it's not possible, but with good RNG, clickers can enjoy every single time, every single game. But what to do? Perfect target. If Wargaming decide to change RNG on artilleries, or let's see, my opinion about shells is high explosive, it's done the most inaccurate type of ammo. High explosive, a little bit accurate, little bit more accurate, and AP the most accurate, because it's fast shell. It's logical. AP need to be more accurate than now. I'm making a lot of damage, to be honest, because I'm playing risky and I'm playing closer than usual SPG player. Typical. This is the reason why I'm having so much good damage with APs, because I'm playing different. Of course, depends on the map, but in general, I'm playing aggressive. Improv decades. I miss once on 268 because of RNG. Beautiful. 600 damage and 1 critical damage. High explosive ammunition cannot destroy modules or crew. Only if you penetrate. If you penetrate with high explosive with stun, you can damage the crew members and modules. Second type of ammo, without stun, less splash, about 50% than ammunition with high explosive with stun, but little bit more damage, little bit more average penetration without stun. I like to fire with a second high explosive. Boom, nice. I will check if I penetrate that. And AP without splash, without stun, only pure damage if you penetrate armor. This is why I'm saying that AP need to be more accurate. or better RNG. This is possible. Wow, I actually clicked through the window. But not... Yeah. It's only a pixel. You like it? So Wargaming, make AP more accurate. More accurate. Because it's very difficult to play with AP. Because of arc. But AP, only one type of ammunition is not the best. Only one type of ammo is not the best choice. You need about you need all types of ammunition. 40% high explosive with stun, 40% high explosive without stun, and 20% AP ammunition. Depends of the artillery, but yeah, something like that. You need 2-3 AP in every artillery who have AP or heat. Depends of ammunition capacity. And food is very important. Consumables, very important to improve your accuracy. Okay. I talk a lot. Okay, now I'm trying to see, will my light spot something? He's so afraid to spot Grilla and STB. PvP. Aiming was okay, RNG miss. Go next. Go next. With high explosive, in this situation, I need high explosive with stun. And I could splash him, but I need 2 clicks to eliminate that TD. Now, Grille. Bomba. Bomba. Awesome. Oh, that's it. 4 point, let's say 4000 damage. And yeah, 3 penetrations on that strong armored vehicle, bro, brutal. I had a good RNG, very nice game. Gorse medal, GG. Let's go next. Yeah, I'm top damage here. 9 directs, 8 penetrations. Clicker. This RNG, lol. No. I have and bad days and good days with RNG. Depends. Wargaming is giving you one game, in one day with perfect RNG, bro. I cannot explain that feeling when you click every single time where you aim, but completely opposite. When you aim and full miss, when you aim fully perfect and miss every single time, bro, it's not interesting. But yeah, what to do? It's not my fault. RNG mechanic. First click miss RNG for sure. Let's go next. It's very difficult to click there. But let's see. Will I penetrate something? Nice. Eat that AP. Medium. Confirm penetration. 2 clicks, 877 damage. Reload and find a next victim. Looks like a Foch will be next, or we will see. This map is not the best for AP. They have a lot of safe position to hide, be safe. But you are Budcrap. I'm calling Batchet Budcrap. Because it's not nice to play with high explosive, bro. Constantly bounce, 0 damage, 50 damage. It's not interesting for me. You need to adapt on the enemy position, relocate, and find the best possible position to penetrate them, to click. Searching for the targets there. Mouse on red line, very nice. Look at this. I didn't believe that I will penetrate him. I know RNG is not the best, but this time... aim is the best possible. Only if you have good RNG, you will click and penetrate him. Risky? Shnai, bro. Fuck Shnai. One more. Wow, that was insane penetration, insane luck. Again, 48 second reloading. Oh, sleep mode. Let's speed up a little bit. Look at this situation, bro. Impossible to penetrate frontally, even 100. Shnai! Shnai! Even 100, bro. Easy pen. It's not easy. I had luck. I clicked on his cupola. Cupola is a weak spot. But very lucky, very lucky. Now... patient, patient. Watch! Easy to aim. Will you push? I'm trying to see what he will do. What he's going to do. Okay, patient. See how is... difficult time with AP. Bro, you have very... you're so limited with targets. Ah, so damn close. So close. I clicked behind the Manticore. Okay, lucky Manticore. Did I... no, I don't know. Miss. Let's go next. This target looks good. IBR. Using my attention. IBR. Bro! How is that this? Egg to me. Unlucky. Shnai. Trsh. So dang good. Watch. Garage. Awesome. Even with only AP you can be useful. But pre-aim, very important. Relocation. Position. He also. With high explosive I could finish him so easily. But with AP I didn't have an angle. Now... egg tuna. Huh? Did you saw that? I move a little bit on the left and I avoid Shell from the medium. Arta smart. Arta is smart. He could win this battle, but bro. On open map, not on this map. On Malinovka, on Muravanka, you can find so nice positions, but here, no. And last click, or it'll be penetration or not. Penetration, snipe. And go to garage, go to garage. What damage is very nice. GG. 3,800 damage. One penetration. Heavy. When you look about penetrations, it's not a lot. But I have a lot of damage. Core Gaming decided to give us better accuracy on AP. Boom, boom, boom. If you enjoy in these games and with my finger skills, press the follow button. Okay, in this case, subscribe button, share, like, share, subscribe. Will be very kind of you. Garage clickers.